Hey everybody, today we're going to find mean, median, standard deviation, maximum value, minimum value, quartile 1, quartile 2, quartile 3, and more using TID 4. And I will be using the data I have provided you in the slide. In order for us to do that, press STAT. So first thing you do is turn on your calculator, press STAT. Then you enter EDIT. So press ENTER EDIT. Make sure your first column is L1. If it starts from L2, L3, or different column, you reset your calculator using the step second memory 712, and then follow the steps, and your first column will be definitely L1. And if you don't do that, then you will end up getting an error in your calculation. So first column must be L1 when you punch it in any data values. So here, L1 column, I punch it in all the data values, and then I'm going to go to STAT again. I will go to CAL to the right. As you notice, CAL and one variable STAT, they're both highlighted. I'm going to press ENTER. Now, some calculators, you press ENTER twice and you will have your answer. But this calculator, this particular calculator, and some of them are like this, that you have to go and you have to highlight calculate and press ENTER. So we're going to use the scroll down button to highlight calculate and press enter. And as you notice it, I have my screen here. First one is a sample mean. Second one is sum of the data values. Third one is the sum of the squares of the data values. Fourth one is the sample standard deviation. Fifth one is the population standard deviation. N stands for the total number of data values, which are 16 in our case. As you can count all of them, there are 16. If you scroll down more, then you will have some more values. So let's see what they are. Here you go. The first one is the minimum data value is 2. As you notice it, my minimum is 2. As you notice, my maximum is 45. So, and make sure this, you see it or notice it, that these values are not in order, okay? So be mindful about that when you do manually work. So minimum data value 2, quartile 1, 6.5, median 12, quartile 3, 24.5, and maximum is 45. We will learn quartile 1, median, and quartile 3 in our next section, and we will learn how to find them manually as well. Hope this will help.